Governor Tom Ridge continues to recover after he suffered a stroke earlier this month. His office says he's making progress after leaving the hospital yesterday afternoon. He's now undergoing rehabilitation at a facility in Washington, D.C. Former First Lady Michelle Ridge put out a statement thanking everyone for their support and expressing gratitude for the healthcare workers helping him on the road to recovery.